start. So we will start by creating a room. So when we create a room, it gives us options. So we have to select the type of motor we are using. So here we are using Wi-Fi type of motor. So we will select this. After that, we will select blind and shutter. And after selecting this, we will add a new device. So once we add a new device, we have to put the password. So here the password is. So once we put the password, we have this screen for adding new device, and it shows two options. We can either select by remote or by motor. So here we will select by motor. After we select the motor, we can see the instruction where it is saying to hold the button which is in our motor for 2 seconds, and it will jerk for a little time. So we will do next, and we will go to our motor. After doing so, as you can see, we have to connect it by Wi-Fi. So now we will go to Wi-Fi. And here is the Wi-Fi of our device. So we will connect to this. So once we do it, it's connected to our device. Now we will go back to our app. And as you can see, now it's connecting our device to our mobile phone. It will take some time. So the device is added. So our mobile phone is currently connected to our blind. Now it's time to set the position. So here are the instructions to set the limit. So we start it. So first we have to check the direction. So we will check it by pushing the buttons. So
direction is correct.
So the direction is correct, but in case the direction is not correct, if you are pushing the down button and the blind is going upward, then we have to use the reverse button. So if we push this button, the direction will change, it will be reversed. So here the direction is right, so we will not change it. Now we will go to setting the limit. So now we will set the top position. So here you can see bunch of buttons. Here is for up, down, pose, and these two buttons are for step. Okay. Okay. Now we will click next, and this will be adjusted and set to the desired limit.